How's everybody doing out there today?
Yeah, Kenny.
Oh man, the weather's held out for us. It's so fantastic. I just want to talk a little bit about what this song I'm about to play means to me. I wrote this song as a statement to the politicians that represent us in government. Part of what Monsanto does everywhere that they go is they take away freedoms and they take away food sovereignty. And what they do is they own patents on genes, a patent on life itself. And they will come in and sue farmers because their patented genes have bled over from the neighboring field into that other farmer's field. And they'll sue him if he saves the seed and tries to reuse it. And they'll sue him if he tries to sell that food that he doesn't own because he didn't pay for their seed. And they do this all around the world. And the title of this song is The Ugly American. And that's sort of what that practice does around the world, is it makes us look like big bullies, like agricultural bullies. And it makes us look like the ugly Americans.
Okay, likewise.
Stop selling guns just to take them away. Stop selling drugs to make the poor people pay. Stop talking peace when you're all about war. Stop telling lies we don't believe. Stop selling out to the big war machine. Stop mincing words and say what you really mean. Stop sending our kids to fight a war without aid. Stop selling our future to your Monsanto friends. Stop telling your lies, we don't believe anymore. no more. I know people and the people are free. You're free to stand up and shout at me. I don't wanna be known as the ugly American. I don't wanna be known as the ugly American. The ugly American.